Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks for that, James. This should be a good one. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Well, a bit of a surprise there, batting first in these conditions. Taylor, the right-arm paceman, is the new bowler.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball.
And there's air on this.
Off the mark. Good shot. That's four. Well, just the lack of concentration there.
This is high. The ball goes flying over the boundary for six. The whole team is running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
Lots of runs coming from that over. Bangladesh, 1 for 17.
Thank you.
Off the mark there. Great shot.
Another run taken.
Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket. Dropped.
That's a very confident appeal.
Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire.
Well, they've had a chat. And they're going to send that one upstairs to be reviewed. There's a bit of a noise there.
Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps.
West Indies take a wicket in that over. Bangladesh, 2 for 21. The right armour is coming on to bowl. Is so high it'll bring rain. They complete 3 runs there.
Yeah! That's out. Good reflexes by the bowler. Bang, that's 2 wickets in a row. Oh, that's a huge wicket out first ball. Coming in now to bowl the hat-trick ball.
Gets off the mark. Good effort, 4 runs. Doesn't matter where the fielders are, if you go over the top, 6 more. And that ends a really good over. Bangladesh, 4 for 35. Keeps the score rapidly ticking along, 4 runs. Extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. Muhammad moves to 12. Yes. Yeah. West Indies take a huge wicket there. And it's a huge hit. It's going all the way. That's 6. Bangladesh lose a wicket in that over, but still able to keep the score moving. They end the over on 5 for 52. That's gone flying. Another six. That's the second in a row.
Mistimes that one.
The fielders will need to chase this one. One bounce and four. Must have slipped out of the hands, well wide. Oh. Work here for the fielders. Six, that's a huge shot. Times that shot to perfection.
Amazing timing. Races past the fielder and to the boundary for four. And takes it. This is a mammoth task ahead for these batsmen, but they'll need to believe they can do it, or they certainly won't.
The left armer is the new bowler. Edged.
Yep.
First ball and off the mark.
That's edged.
The bowler's going to be gutted not to get a wicket on that last ball. They'll be fired up for the next one though. Was there to be hit, and it was absolutely pummeled.
End of the over, West Indies, none for six. Power and precision in that shot. That's a good boundary.
Played that nicely. Gets two. After finding the edge on the last ball, the bowler should feel the batsman's rattled. Could be a chance for a wicket here. That's gone very high in the air.
One bounce and bang into the pickets for four. Gave a few too many away in that over. West Indies, none for 16. Hossain, the right armour, is coming into the attack. That's a solid shot.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook shot. Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for four. I could watch that on replay all day, Mike. Textbook.
On the front foot here and leg glancing.
Powerful shot, got hold of all of that.
And this is in the air.
Oh, just lands inside the boundary. Four runs.
Big over there, the runs flowing freely. West Indies, none for 42.
And three for one.
One bounce and four. And there's air on this. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. End of the over. Nine runs coming from it. West Indies, none for 51. some confidence in this appeal.
Clear edge, clear decision, out.
That's a straight drive. That's exquisite batting.
That's a wonderful six.
Run rate in this chase wasn't good enough. They fall short of the target by 14. Well, that's all the cricket, for now at least. We hope to see you again soon. But for now, it's goodbye.